All right, guys, so today I have some very exciting news for my JP players out there. You know what? Actually, potential exciting news, because I don't think it's guaranteed yet, but it's very likely considering the person that's talking about it. And of course, that person is Team Dokener, who has been known to predict many units before they released, right? Now, it's related to the Town of Badis celebration, which is starting on JP in a couple days on July 1st. And we're going to be using this article from Dokener's Oh My Gacha website, where he posts articles about upcoming stuff for Dokkan, but also for other gacha games as well. I think it's him and some of his colleagues that work on these articles. And if you guys haven't checked out the website yet, then make sure to go down to my description, click on the link, and check it out. Now, everything is currently only in French, but if you use Google Translate like I'm doing right now, then most of it is still understandable, right? So starting here with a quick intro, it says, as the global version of Dragon Ball Z Dokkan Battle prepares to enter or celebrate its 5th anniversary, this is the opportunity for the Tanabata celebration to begin in Japan. As a reminder, Tanabata, literally the 7th night of the 7th month, so July 7th, is a Japanese tradition. Of course, 7 is a huge number, like the most lucky number as far as I'm aware in Japan, and that's why, you know, the number 7 is so significant in Dokkan as well as other gacha games. And of course, Tanabata is the ultimate like celebration, I guess, of that number. Anyways, resumed in Dokkan Battle, it brings together generous events to thank the players. While official information about this period should come soon, we can already imagine what it will include. So essentially what he's trying to say is that a lot of the stuff is most likely coming, but it's not guaranteed. It's still kind of speculation, so things could change when the actual celebration gets here. And you should definitely keep that in mind as we go through this article, okay? Next up, what can we expect in Dokkan Battle? As usual, the celebration will probably last from July 1st to 31st. In addition to the return of certain story events, Dokkan Battle should continue to offer the content around the arc of Tournament of Power. So it seems to be a Tournament of Power themed celebration. This will undoubtedly be the possibility of seeing awakenings appear for the secondary characters and even new maps. Okay, so new maps, I think, means story events, maybe? But as far as secondary characters go, it means like certain maybe Universe 6 themed characters getting Extreme Z Awakenings, like maybe Int Hit or something like that. It's hard to say right now, but it would make sense given the theme of the celebration, right? Otherwise, we can count on the return of the Purunga campaign. So yes, Purunga is making a return, that's guaranteed, for the Tanabata celebration, and it's going to be the first one in a very long time. And of course, we'll keep you guys, you know, updated about how to get each of these Dragon Balls as we get them. And also with the possibility of the exchange tickets for a panel of 77 characters, so those wish strips for exchanging for certain characters in the Baba Shop. And this is the exciting part now. I know it took a while to get there, so I apologize for that, but I wanted to build it up a little bit. Okay, a surprise to come. This period is for the players to benefit from excellent portals or excellent banners. So we already know that there's going to be the Tanabata banner with the LR Vegito and LR Gogeta returning from the 5-year anniversary, returning for the first time on JP, right? But there's also going to be another character, like a new character, coming to JP for the celebration. Last year it was the LR Gobros, but this year it's not going to be whatever Global got first, because JP already got LR UI Goku, right? So it's got to be a new unit. And it seems like Dokkener is saying that there are signs that a new LR from the Tournament of Power arc will appear, and it might be Super Saiyan God, Super Saiyan Kaioken Goku, and Super Saiyan God, Super Saiyan Evolution Vegeta. Essentially, Super Saiyan Blue Kaioken Goku and Super Saiyan Blue Evolution Vegeta as one combined card, most likely an LR for the new unit for this year's Tanabata celebration. And I do want to be clear once again, it's not guaranteed, it's not confirmed. He's saying that there's a chance, he's saying that we've seen signs, but it could be something else. It could be something else. But it also makes sense considering, you know, JP just got Kefla and LR UI Goku. So why not continue the trend of releasing these like very hype characters from the Tournament of Power arc? and it doesn't get that much more hype than something like this. Now, before people get too hyped, get too excited, I would urge you to manage your expectations a little bit because there is a chance it could be something else. But considering it's Dokkaner who has predicted, or not really predicted, basically leaked many units before their release, before anybody else, I do feel like there's a good chance. But once again, I'm gonna wait until we see some official details, some official news from Bandai themselves before I, you know, freak out, all right? But potentially, an LR, Super Saiyan Blue Kaioken Goku, and Super Saiyan Blue Evolution Vegeta coming to JP for the Tanabata celebration. As far as the global side goes, we're looking at something like end of November, beginning of December for our thank you celebration. That is the main part of this article that obviously got my attention and most people's attention. And just wanted to let you guys know, man, this might be coming. But once again, not confirmed, not guaranteed. And the rest of the article basically says that there's also going to be a 2000 day celebration on JP as well, starting on the 22nd. Well, I mean, on 22nd, it's going to be 2000 days, but it might start a little bit earlier, like sometime in the middle of July. And there's going to be an Extreme Z Awakening for the LR Prime Battle Goku, which you guys know about. And lastly, more Extreme Z Awakenings. Now, we have finished all of the Extreme Z Awakenings for Dokkan Fest units leading up until the 120% leads. So logically, we should be getting the 120 lead Extreme Z Awakening starting pretty soon, right? So he doesn't say anything specifically about, you know, who's coming or whatever. Basically, all he's asking is, who do you think is going to be getting an Extreme Z Awakening first of the 120 leads? And in my opinion, they're probably going to start with someone that's like not the most hype, but like still pretty hype. Maybe someone like Fizz Cooler, right? Where, you know, a lot of people love him. He's awesome, but he's not, you know, Gogeta. Although, I mean, when it comes to Int Gogeta, how good could they make him? Like, the STR Gogeta is already still like fantastic. Like, he still hits super hard. So I don't really know. Yeah, I feel like it's probably gonna be like one of the villains first. That's just my feeling, you know, but it could be, they could throw us like Super Saiyan 4 Goku or Super Saiyan 3 Gotenks out of nowhere too. Like, that'd be cool, but I don't know. It's hard to say. Obviously, no clues yet. So let me know in the comments down below who you guys think is gonna be getting the first 120 lead Extreme Z Awakening, okay? And that is going to do it for today's video, guys. Once again, check out the Oh My Gacha website by Team Dokkaner and his friends in the comments down below. And hopefully I'll have more news for you guys for the upcoming, whatever the upcoming LR is, whether it's SSBE and SSBKK or something else like a Jiren or something like that. I'll make sure to keep you guys filled in as soon as possible. Okay, so that's it, guys. That is the video. Thank you so much for watching. As always, if you liked the video, then make sure to like the damn video. And if it's your first time watching me, first time to the channel, and you like what you see, then definitely hit that big red subscribe button to join the Tiger Squad now. And while you're at it, hit that notification bell too, so that YouTube knows you want to stay up to date with all my latest content. And that's it. I'm out of here. Until next time, hope you guys have a fantastic day. I'm Tiger with Tiger Uppercut Media, signing out.